Man, yesterday was a ton of fun in Bridgeport. Sound Tigers, everybody there with the organization was awesome. I really had a blast and certainly have a newfound respect. Not that I ever had a lack of respect for hockey players and what they do, but man, that was it's pretty impressive. I can't even stand on skates, let alone like these dudes are going backwards and firing the puck a billion miles an hour. Just super nice dudes, man. It was awesome. You know what's one thing that really surprised me, though, is when I was on the ice and in goal and looking out, it was so bright on the ice. You could see everything like it was crystal clear. You could see the puck, like, it was right there. You could see it, follow it all over on the ice. That really surprised me, actually, and something that I just, I don't know. I thought that I would have limited visibility because of the mask or something. You can feel the puck hit you, for sure. I'm glad I didn't take one to the face or the chest, really, because I feel like you would probably feel the impact of that. But you could feel it hitting all over the place. And the sound of those slap shots is like, it's like a rifle going off. Whammy! And you're like, holy, it just makes you do that. Like, everything is just out of self-defense at a certain point. I wanted to try and get to my knees and butterfly, I think it's called, but that wasn't happening. I'm nowhere near able to do that kind of thing. Not that I ever was, but I certainly can't now. But that was a lot of fun. Sound Tigers, thank you so much, man. That was really, really cool and something I'm always gonna remember doing. That was a lot of fun.
The Dan Patrick Show, weekday mornings on Audience.